Hi, I'm Paola Berberino. I am the Chief Executive Officer of Alzheimer's Disease International. I'm delighted to welcome you to the launch of our World Alzheimer's Report 2019 on attitudes to dementia, just the day before World Alzheimer's Day. This report has been the fruit of labor by many, many people. First of all, obviously the ADI team and the 100 members of ADI across the world, plus the 60 nations which are in our development program, 60 contributors, and key to everything, the London School of Economics and Political Science, which carried out the creation of the questionnaire and its analysis. We are delighted that 70,000 people replied to our survey asking you guys, what did you think of attitudes to dementia? We ask people with dementia, healthcare professionals, the general public, and finally, carers. The results of the survey are amazing, and it's such a pride and joy to be able to give them to you on this day. This will be a pivotal day in the history of dementia. We'll be talking about this in years to come, because this is when we will finally know in 155 countries in the world what the situation is about dementia. And let me give you some flavor of what's in the report, but you really have to read it because there is a lot in it. So let me tell you some of the amazing findings of this report. For a start, we found that 2 in 3 people across the globe think that dementia is part of normal aging. And crucially, 62% of healthcare practitioners think that dementia is a normal part of aging. Now, imagine how much more work we have to do here, because dementia is not part of normal aging. Dementia is a disease. And if people don't know that it's a disease, they will not seek a diagnosis. They will be forever wondering what's going on. They will not take advantage of the multiple things that we can do these days to make life for people with dementia and their carers easier. So this is a really important point. But let me tell you more. Actually, another really interesting point is that of the people that do get a diagnosis, so the lucky one, if you wish, that do manage to find what is wrong with them, 50% of them, 50% of them globally, feel ignored by their healthcare professional, whether it's a physician or a nurse. So I would just like to make you think how much governments around the world need to do in terms of improving the training of their healthcare workforce. Another incredible finding is that 95% of people globally think that they will develop dementia. So actually, there's a lot of people that are worried about this. However, 1 in 4 people globally think that there is nothing they can do to prevent dementia. And whilst prevention is a very difficult thing, we cannot really talk about prevention, we can talk about risk reduction, there is just so much that we know about what can we do to reduce the risk of developing dementia. And that knowledge needs to go out there. And we're doing our best, but we need to do a lot more, because there is a lot more that the general public can do to reduce that possibility that they are so frightened of. So what is there for you to do? Well, read the report. I'm sure that you will find very interesting findings for your country, for your nation. Then share the report as widely as possible and its incredible findings. Share knowledge and information about dementia being a disease. I think that would be really the first step. We at ADI will continue to do our job, which is to sensitize governments, to raise awareness in governments of all the wonderful things they can do to make life for people living with dementia and their carers much, much better now. Thank you so much.